All right, we are back and more Sons of the Forest. What are we doing today? Maybe building? Maybe. We'll do some building today. What say you? What say you, friends? Do a little building. Have Kelvin do the old holders. I think today we're just going to do a little bit of chill building. And what I mean by chill building is we're going to start filling in these walls the way they should be filled in. Pretty nice, nice relaxing video. Or we just not running up and down ramps today. We're just putting stone in walls. That's the goal today. Didn't mean to use the axe there, but pushed the wrong button. We still got the same result we were always going to get to begin with. Can't argue with 90 strength. The strength of a demigod. Time sink. Like, I'm not going to use my ammo on that guy. Thank you. be faster to fill the car or just walk back and forth. See why we need to reboot every hour. You're doing a heavy build with stone because I'm essentially going to have the entire lake clear of stones in an hour. Not even that, 30 minutes. Now, granted, we can't see all the stone that's on the ground because of the snowfall. But the result will be the same. I need to make a run to go get some more crossbow bolts, don't I? I have a lot of them in the storage. But I want to take them out of storage. Yeah, that wasn't so hard, was it? No. An entire wall done. And a half a wall. And I am actually going to call it for the day. My eyeballs are itchy. I have itchy eyeballs. Plus, we ran out of stone. Well, I'm sure there's some laying around, but I'm not going to try to. Got clean water and halves. We'll go over to the house to sleep, I think. We'll try the house. And the little monster will have despawned by now. But I think we're going to call it here. Eyeballs are itchy. And, I think I'm going to take an old man nap. Take an old man nap, maybe do some reading. And then we'll come back and work on this tomorrow. All right, we still have a lot to do over there. Let's not be mistaken. There's still a lot to do over there. But we're going to do it later. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.